play your new piece for me, The Secret.
I don't get to play outside as much as the other kids.
Sparky, you're a good student. Don't stop your piano studies now.
Family, friends, Rabbi Sherman and Mrs. Sherman, I'd like to thank you all very much for coming here today. And I'd like to especially thank Mom and Dad for being the most wonderful parents in the world. It is the most marvelous feeling to have, to know when there is a problem, there's always your parents to turn to.